Good morning. I am Dr. Jaimin A. Contractor, Professor and Head in Department of ENT, Government Medical College and New Civil Hospital, Surat, which is a tertiary care teaching hospital in Gujarat, South Gujarat. I joined in 1996 as Assistant Professor in ENT. I became Professor of ENT in 2005. Our department have total 4 faculties, myself, Dr. Ila B. Upadhya, Associate Professor in ENT, and 2 Assistant Professors, Dr. Rahul B. Patel and Dr. Anand V. Chaudhary. We also have, for audiology and speech therapy, 2 audiologists and 1 speech therapist. We have currently 1 senior resident and 16 junior residents. We have all the equipment and instruments to perform routine investigations and operations of ear, nose and throat and head and neck surgery. Our audiological department is equipped with OAE machine, Piaton audiometer, impedance audiometer and BERA. Under National Program of Prevention and Control of Deafness, we regularly screen the neonates by OAE and, if required, BERA. We also have microscope for temporal bone laboratory, in which the residents regularly practice temporal bone dissection before they operate on the live patients. In the operation theater, we also have microscope with camera attachment and TV monitors and micromotor drills. We have all the rigid endoscopes for endoscopic nasal surgery, laryngeal surgery, and in the last year, our OPD numbers were about 55,000 and indoor admissions were about 1,000. In the whole year, we did more than 800 surgeries. They regularly attend state and national and at times international conferences which are held within India. They also regularly publish paper and present paper in the accredited conferences of various associations like Rhinology Conference, Head and Neck Oncology Society, Otology Conferences and AOI, which is a prime prestigious body, Association of Otolaryngologists of India. And at local level also, we regularly attend CME, Continued Medical Education Program, average 1 per month. Thank you.